1 divided by 5. 1 is less, therefore next. That is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Here 0 point. 0, 0 point. 10 is not less, therefore with 10. 5 multiply by which number is nearest to 10, but not greater. 5 multiply by 3, 15 is greater. Multiply by 2, 10 is not greater. Subtract 0, 0. Therefore finish it. 1 divided by 5. Okay.